जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम कंचन हेयर विद रिपोर्ट राइटिंग, दैट इज राइटिंग स्किल इन योर सिलेबस. सो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट रिपोर्ट राइटिंग, व्हाट इज रिपोर्ट राइटिंग एंड हाउ इट इज रिटन. अ रिपोर्ट इज अ डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ एन इवेंट और एन इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ एन इशू और अ प्रॉब्लम. सो it's a vivid expression of a person's experience, means a person whatever he or she is looking, observing, and whatever he or she is just watching or experiencing. So this is the sharing, this is sharing of that experience. So and no, nothing is on the side of the writer. So it is whatever the person is observing exactly. So it's a commentary on the incidents seen by the reporter. So a person who is there watching, who is there observing the action, the thing, the incident, or you can say any matter. So the person is reporter, and there are two types of report writing. First is newspaper reports, and second one is reports on events, functions. So a difference is there. When we write a report for a newspaper, we also add place and date. But if we write any report for any events, for any function, it is not needed to write a space, place and date in the beginning. It should be included during the matter. So it is about format, and also keep it in mind that your report should be in box. So first you write heading about which you are going to write, and also byline means you have to write down name of the writer, and then place where he or she is watching, observing, from where he or she is delivering or writing about that, and telling about the incident, and date also, then content. And next point should be presenting all necessary details. It is compulsory the person, the reporter who is reporting that the matter, that should be including all the necessary details, right? And it should be clearly right. Okay, next, write in indirect speech, means don't use I, we, me. Always write in third person and using your passive voice and indirect speech. So avoid using I and me, as I told you. Ornamental language should not be there, means reality should be there. Whatever the reporter is watching, he or she must be very, very confirmed about the language. Means language should be simple, and also whatever is observation according to that. So it should have a proper heading, as I told you, in simple language, and adhere to the word limit. You have to be very careful about the word limit given in the question paper, and it should be in your box. Next is report on events, functions. So format is same, but something is here different. That heading should be there with writer's name, content, and expression, and the date and the place you can write whenever you are writing the content. So there should be place, and there should be date about the function. You can write about the function and date and time and place, including the report. And description of event, if any chief guest is there, you will write about that. And if any prize distribution is there, you have to also include that. And comment on quality of the program in the last, that you will end up writing about that program, whether that was effective, that was very nice and effective also. So you will conclude, you will end up writing about the event. See here, this is example of report based on the event. So here no place and no date, and place and date has been mentioned in the report. Our school organized a cultural show in the school auditorium. So this is the second type of report, means based on the events and on the function. So no need to write place and date name, you will include in your report writing. Okay students, thank you and Jai Hind.